Hey everybody, it's Erica the Stylist, and I'm gonna show you how I style my Kim Kardashian inspired bob. This is the same hair that I had in before in the last video. It had the burgundy ombre ends, and I just dyed them back black because I got tired of the burgundy. And then I added a couple tracks for fullness, and I really don't like really dark hair, so I added a couple brown tracks just to give me a natural little highlight. But if you want to see me style this, stay tuned. Okay, so I showed you in the last video how I style my Kim K inspired bob. Now I'm gonna show you how I unwrap my hair and what it looks like. It's real simple. I use something on my edges to keep them tied down, and I put a bonnet on top. It's another video maybe a year ago in my uploads that'll show you how I wrap my hair. But I just take it off. Usually my hair will start falling when it's clean. Pull my thing off my edges. And I comb my hair down. is real simple. I got a lot of body. And this is because I wanted more of a straight look. If I wanted more curl and more body, I would have taken my hair, lifted it up to the top of my head, and put it in a pineapple. Whenever I have curls, this is how I do my hair. I put it in a pineapple. Whenever I want it to be a little more straight, I wrap it. But for the most part, I usually only wrap it like after, between like day one and day three of being washed if I'm wearing it straight. If I've curled my hair and I don't want it straight anymore, I just pull it in a low ponytail. Or I don't even put it in a ponytail, I'm lying to you. I pull it back. I put my edge protector thing around my head. I'll just show you. Although I've done this in a video before. So I just put it around my edges. I grab my hair and I pull it back and I lift it up. I just lift it up. Put my bonnet in the back. Drop the hair in there and tuck the rest of the hair. And then that's it. That's if I had curls and I wanted them to fall over like a week's time and I wanted like a straight curl. So yeah, because I wanted to take some of the curl out of my hair, I just wrapped it. And it still has a lot of body, looks really natural. I'm loving it. All right, make sure you rate, comment, and subscribe. Please share my videos. Don't be stingy. Don't be like that. Why? Like, why would you not share my videos? Why would you not tell a friend? It's not gonna hurt nobody. It don't cost you nothing. And I'm pretty sure you're watching it. See you next time. Bye.